Hello and welcome along to this tutorial. Today we're going to integrate Joomla with CDNify. Now, I've already gone ahead and created a resource, which is cdn.demo123.org. It's assumed at this point you have already set up your hosting account with CDNify. If not, you can check out this following link to help you get set up. Okay, back to demo123.org, our site. Now, the CDN is already in place, so if we go to cdn.demo123.org, you can see it's working. But if we inspect an element, like an image for example, it's not being pulled from the CDN. Now this is where we come into play, because we have to install the CDN plugin for Joomla. So let's go ahead and go to our login area. And let's go to extensions, extension manager. And we need to upload a package. Now, need you to download the following link, which I'll put in the description below. So let's download this and go back and choose that file and upload and install. And you can see that's worked. So if we head over to extensions, plugin manager, and search for the plugin that we've just installed, just this one right here, CDN for Joomla. And if we head over to our basic options, and the CDN domain is the resource that we set up. So that's cdn.demo123.org. Now as you can see here, these are all the assets which we'll be using with our CDN. So we want to use all of them, for example, CSS, JavaScript, and for all our media as well, like images, videos. Let's go ahead and save that. And let's head back to cdn.demo123.org. Let's inspect the image again. And you can see it's been pulled from cdn.demo123.org. So that's working successfully. Now we want to go ahead and check the JavaScript is working fine as well. So let's view page source. And as you can see here, the JavaScript is working as well. And that's it. And now you're all set up with Joomla and CDNify. Thanks for listening to this tutorial.